Cowpig is in there. Cookie is there. And Pippa's there. So, sorry if I'm terrible at this, but I'm going to be showing you a tour of the cage and then we'll go from there. So, here's the wooden house. And you can see Pulpit in there. And we always rest hay on top of it. Because Cookie, who's right now in the hay, likes to jump on top of it and eat hay. And then here's a cuddle sack where Pippa loves to chill and rest. And if you walk from here, you may be able to see a piggy go inside of it. Here it's the palace wall. It says Munch on it, which I find really cute. Here's all of their food bowls. Yeah. And they've had like cucumber, pepper, and caramel today. Here's the hay, which is quite funny for me. Here is the igloo. We got because it was going to be quite cold outside. Here's another cuddle sack that they got for Christmas, along with a cushion, which Cookie loves chilling in. But yeah, Pippa went to the vets with this. She had an operation with this, so she obviously feels secure in this because all of those like vet visits. She went in that cozy and she absolutely loves it. The vet also said that Pippa loves it as well. So that's the cute cage. And yeah, also this is with pea flake marks. I've just been feeding them some pea flakes and putting it in the pellet bowl. So yeah, they seem very sleepy right now, so I'm going to put them on a cam of chilling for a bit. Pulpit's chilling, Cookie's in the igloo, and Pippa is doing her chilling stuff. You know what I mean, cuddles out. Pippa loves it. So, I think I'm going to leave it here for today, because today's Friday. Or at least me anyways, and we're gonna have to go out soon, and tomorrow I'm meant to be uploading it, so yeah, it's because then I have more time to make it perfect for you before I upload it. I'm going to leave it here for today and I'll see you on Saturday. Bye.
The next day.
So it is the next day. Cookie's in there. Chilling. Pippa's in here chilling. And Pearl's in here chilling. The reason why I put four cozies in was so if a pig wanted to go in a different one, for example, Pulpit was in the house, she wanted to go into the grey cozy, but cookie was already in there, they wouldn't have to share it with, you know, four cookies. Basically, you know, but the pigs are very quiet, so I'm going to go and refresh their complaints. Right, so I've done all of it. The pea plates and stuff. I have this cute little bowls that say munch on it. But I'm gonna get the other bowl and see if I can refresh it. The other bowl, a nice light green that says nibble, and this one says munch. So I'm going to refresh the bowl. Basically, how I do this is I tip it into this bowl and then the other bowl away. I'm just going to add a few more pea flakes around the sides and also take out the straw. Okay. Now it's all finished. And I'm probably going to have to refresh the water. So, I'll take you to do that.